Good day everyone. In this video, I want to show you how to export raster data as TIF or GIF in ArcGIS Pro. This is important, especially when you want to send a particular layer to someone and you don't want to send the whole project. For instance, I have this suitability map produced. If I want to send this very layer to someone without sending the whole project, let's assume I have other layers, but I want to send only this one suitability map in TIF form or GIF form. How do I export it as TIF so that the other person can open it in any GIS software? To do that, come to the layer you are interested in, right click and come to data, then click on export raster. When you click on it, it will open export raster table here. Now the output raster dataset under general, you have to specify the folder where you want to save it. So just click on this icon to browse your folder. So in this case, I want to browse to my folder, and here is the folder where I want to save it. So I'll double click to open it. Then I will name it as suitability. After giving it appropriate name, then I will click on save. Then here you have to choose the output format, and this is where you choose your format. Click on this drop down and choose, for example, TIF, which is a popular raster format. Click on TIF, then leave all other things at default and click on export. You can see it has been exported successfully. It has been exported successfully and also added to my map. Then secondly, if I want to export it as GIF, so the same process, but this time around, after specifying the output, just change the format by clicking on this drop down and change the format to GIF. Then I'll click on export. So it has been exported successfully. Now if I go to the folder where I exported it, here is the folder. You can see that the suitability has been exported to that folder. So I can now zip this folder. I can zip it and send it to anybody. So that when the person receives it, he can open it in any GIS software. For instance, let's open it in ArcGIS. To open it in ArcGIS, click on add data. So I can navigate to that folder, export. And here you can see the suitability.tif. So this .tif can easily be opened in GIS software. So I'll click to highlight it and click on add. Yes, you can see this is the same data in ArcGIS, and if I bring the ArcGIS Pro, this is the same data in ArcGIS Pro. So this is how to export your raster data in TIF format in ArcGIS Pro and open it in other GIS software. Thank you for watching.